Great Britain, then, one of only two countries to have held a Grand Prix in every year of the Formula One World Championship. And that record extends further for today's Grand Prix. Straddling the border of Northamptonshire and Buckinghamshire, the 18 corners of Silverstone Circuit form the three-point beating heart of Formula One. It's been reinvented over the years, with Turn 1 now the fast right-hander of Abbey, but the magic of racing is as strong here as it's ever been. It's time to take a look at our starting grid for today's race. Sergio Perez will lead us away from pole position, and Lewis Hamilton completes the front row. Moving on to the rest of the grid, we have Sainz, Leclerc, George Russell, and Fernando Alonso, Norris, Ricciardo, Phillips, and Max Verstappen, Gasly, Magnussen, Valtteri Bottas, and Vettel, Stroll, Albon, Mick Schumacher, and Guan Yu Zhou, Latifi, and Esteban Ocon lines up at the back of the grid. That's it then, it's time to go racing as we head down trackside for today's race. Anthony Davidson joins me once again in the commentary box. Ant, it's fantastic to have you with us here, but I'm curious, as a man with experience out on the track, how do you stop those pre-race nerves from becoming overwhelming when you're lining up on the grid?
Well, I imagine they'll be starting to feel the adrenaline as they anticipate the rundown into Turn 1, a bit like preparing to go into battle. The unknown situation will bring nerves, but that's a good thing. It will keep them focused on the moment and on their surroundings as we build towards the start of the Grand Prix.
After the points finished last race, let's aim to keep that momentum going. Okay, how was that pull away? You'll have a bit more grip than that on the start, but we need to warm the tyres properly now. Make sure you get some heat into the brakes as well. Okay, incredible parking there, nice one. That's going to give you the edge if you can get a good launch as the race starts. Keep an eye on the lights, the start. now for the rest of the race. Overtake. Behind is 1.2 seconds. They're on old mediums. Their tyres are 3 laps old. We think they've got one more stop. Time last lap was a 1:33.7. resulted in lots of loose debris on the track. A safety car is being deployed. Okay, we can take you this lap. Check your MFD for a new strategy option. Okay, slow down, slow down. Your delta's negative, which means you're going too fast. Reduce your pace. Out of the race. Perfect job on the turn in there, mate. Looks like a nice stop time. We're happy with that one. Pit strategy complete. See these tyres through to the end now. Okay, they're slowing down. It seems like there's some kind of problem with their car. Dropping too far back. Remember, we need to stay within 10 car lengths of the next car. Okay, we're currently at the back. That's last place. Ricardo ahead. Okay, gap to the car ahead is 1.6 seconds. Okay, they're on fresh hards. They seem to have an issue. That was our last stop. No more scheduled pit stops. Let's go. 19 laps to go. Pick up the pace a touch, please. We need to close to within 10 car lengths of the car ahead. We're dropping too far back. Remember, we need to stay within 10 car lengths of the next car. Those tyres are up to temperature, and remember, there's no overtaking until the timing line. Stay in position until the green flags. Overtake button to get past. Okay, clear. They've done 10 laps on those tyres. We think they've got one more stop. Your last lap time was a 1 minute 33.5. Okay, so you're gaining by around 6 tenths a lap. just got the lead. 1 minute 32.0. Sold, and the time last lap was a 1:31.4. On those tyres now. Time last lap was a 1 minute 31.4. remaining. lap of the race. Behind the car ahead. Okay, we're looking at some gearbox wear, so try to keep the number of shifts to a minimum, please. Boss is going to be happy with that one.
Here we are then, a fantastic British Grand Prix, and what a performance it was from our race winners today. Anthony Davidson, what helped them deliver this result, do you think?
I think that smart tyre management on track and very smooth driving definitely assisted in their victory today. That combination meant they got the absolute maximum out of their tyres at all times.
Here come today's winners. The team at Red Bull have done a phenomenal job recently, and it's clear to see that they've put in the work, and they should be so proud of the victory they've secured here. Let's have a quick look at how the driver standings have changed. Despite the best efforts of our championship leader, that lead has taken a bit of a knock today. Some amazing talent out on the track today, but Anthony, who would you pick as your driver of the day?
I have to give it to Phillips. They fought so hard and had incredible pace at times, so I don't think anyone else did a better job today.
It's time to check out the constructors' standings. And pulling further ahead in the standings, it's Red Bull. After an event like that, who knows what the sport has in store for us next time out. Be sure to join us once again as we continue to bring you all the excitement of Formula One.